Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Daily Grind is coming in with another pack opening giveaway. This time I've got 2,500 FIFA points, so hopefully we'll be able to get lucky. I have hit 325 subscribers. It is a giveaway, so all you'll have to do is like, comment and subscribe for your chance to win. And I have just sent off an application for a partnership. So in the next couple of days, hopefully I will become a partner. And then I'll be able to have a cool banner and logo. So I got Benzema last time. I'll be giving him away. He's some cool guy. They should really have changed that. Demba Bar. By the way, guys, this isn't done in advance. So I'll be telling you all the players who I'll be giving away, and who I've not. As I say, this is done 2 days after the last one. So. But I'll be uploading it in a bit, like not straight away, because I want the other giveaway to have finished first. So we got Denver Barr and Kieran Gibbs in the first pack. I'm in a really good mood. I was just singing before, but I decided not to put that in the video. Anita. Is he worth keeping? I don't know. Not with that shot, Jesus Christ. Bit sad, really. Last video I'm going to be putting on for a couple of weeks now because of my exams coming up. I have got a League 1 squad builder with Ibra in. I'm mainly working around Ibra and showing his protagonist because he's an absolutely amazing player, guys. Seriously. By far the best player on the game, in my opinion. I just absolutely heart him so much. But, you know, he's an absolute fortune at the moment. And since it's after Christmas, the prices will start to drop. So it's probably worth waiting, guys. I am in the kind of mood, if I do get a good player, that I'm going to go absolutely mental. It could have been Cristiano Ronaldo, that. Oh, it had Christian, and I was like, Ronaldo? But no. It's from Barcelona, he's got nice pace, actually, so. All worth keeping. Please be good modifier. Yeah, it's worth keeping. Oh, I got a cold. Why do I have to go back to school tomorrow? I'm cold. I never know what to call it. I'm saying college or something. Shocking that. What is that? Packs have been quite nice to me actually recently, so I'm not actually been doing too badly off them. Considering I put 30 quid on the other day. Found a regal player. Yes! Yes! Tevez, he'll be giving away. So we got Tevez. Yeah, it's not too bad. He's an 86, so I'm going to do a bit of singing in a minute. So you've got that to look forward to. I always get a good player to give away in these giveaways. So at the moment, Tevez is going to be the main guy I'm giving away. And I want you to feel love generation. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me another good pack, baby. Come on, run and roll.
If that was only Higuain, he would have gone for a little bit as well.
But no, I'll have that. I'll have the training kit. The fitness even. Oh, Tevez, Benzema, Cole. I've had in the last couple of days. Giving Benzema and Cole away. By the time this is up, he will be given away to one lucky guy. So, you just a reminder, all you'll have to do is like, comment and subscribe, like even with the other one. I've got an extra about 30 subscribers off the last giveaway, and I am getting hate off putting it on the EA Sports website, but I don't know. So, they can ban me from that if they want, but I don't really see the point in it, because you can't really advertise anywhere else except Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, by the way, I do use Twitter quite a bit. The Daily Grinders is the little app name thing. Felipe Luis, I had him at some point, I think. Yeah, he's got really long hair, looks like a queer. Cheeky. No! Oh, wrong one. FIFA's on a bit of a go slow today. By the way, if you have any requests of the FIFA videos for me to make, then just drop me a YouTube email. I can get them through on my iPhone, so I'll be able to see them straight away and reply to you.
Honestly.
Gosh, me, God. 31 pace. I think I must be quicker than that, and I've got a like shit leg. I'm discarding these, by the way, because I'm wanting to open as many packs as I can for this giveaway. And I had said if I hadn't got a good player, but I have, that I'd give some of my team away. Obviously not Ibra yet, until I've done the review, but he might be giving away. You never know. In the upcoming weeks. Oh my god. I need to blow my nose, but I can't. So, sorry about my voice, guys. It's gone a bit. It's gone a bit of shit. That's working. Oh. How many more FIFA points have we got left? $8.50. Time for one more rare player, hopefully. I'll have some. No, it's not going for me, guys. No, we just need an inform for Bale or something. And, round it off with a 400k giveaway. What I did do on FIFA 12 as well, if I had loads of money, I'd just buy like informs and give them away. To try and promote my channel, guys. I just got that. That will hopefully another subscriber. So my girlfriend. We'd done the lottery and I only got one number. Which is a bit disappointing. That should be half half. I was really happy if that was half half, but it wasn't. Anyway, I'm still quite content with Tevez. It's I think it goes for about 30k. It's nowhere near as good as the other giveaway I've done, but it's worth having. So, you know, for free players, all you gotta do is like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. Get my channel out there, you know what I mean? From the new Cal Freezy. Perks, what are you doing now? No, not good, no. No. Is that a nice stadium? I need a new stadium. Shit. That's my coins, so. I'll, at the end of this, after the end of opening packs, I'll tell you the players I've given away. Should really move Benzema and everybody. I think I have. I don't even remember how I've got in this, so if I fuck up, then I'll put in the description the players that are giving it. I seem to have to look that. Johnny Evans?
Is it Johnny Evans? Or...
not worth having. Follow the badge. So it was just talking about football. It was the FA Cup draw yesterday, wasn't it? And, Blackpool went to Fulham. Very many Blackpool fans out there. I'm a Blackpool fan. I didn't go because I was at home. I couldn't be bothered with it. Traore, mad. We got a 1-1 draw, but we got absolutely hammered. So we've got a replay at home. So you'll have to let me know what teams you support. I'm guessing a lot of you will be Man U and Man City and Arsenal and shitty Chelsea, but not shit. Anyway, we've got one more spark, so we're going to build this up. Feel the generation! Come on. Oh, they can give me this to Lando. Right, cool. Right, guys, this is when I quickly show you what is in my tray part, and then you hit that cheeky like button there for me. Yeah, sorry, gonna be 2 seconds. You're gonna hit that cheeky like button for me. So, players, I'll be giving away. My grand's just come up. Traore, Ben Gibbs, Salvio, not him, Demba Ba, Tevez, Tello, just players like that. So anyway, I'll put it in the description. All you got to do is like, comment and subscribe for your chance to win. This is the Daily Grind is signing out.